What's today? Thursday. May 16th. I look a little crazy. Got home, cleaned my face, had an amazing talk with my son's father, discussed like at least 75% of the things that's been going on. And his father was on board. He was very supportive. And you can tell he kind of like felt my pain. He felt my, frustration. And he agreed to work with me, you know, in regards to staying on one accord. So, we can raise our son together. Rearing. After that, me and my son talked. I cried a little bit. He gave me hugs and stuff. I prayed a little bit on the floor. Got up, start cleaning, and he went to go clean out the truck for me. And it's just amazing what the power of forgiveness can do for you. It can free you. And, you know, even some of the things I was saying to his dad as far as, you know, it's no secret. His dad knows that, you know, he needs to be there more, and his father realizes it. And I was just telling my son that there's a way to talk to people. There was a lot of times, even though I looked so crazy without makeup, I took, washed my face and just ran out the house so my son can see my mom. He's going with his dad next week, and then after that he's going to be gone for a month, and the only time he gets to see my mom more so is on the weekend, because sometimes I don't feel like backtracking when I pick him up from school, and then it's baseball season, so I'm not ripping and running like that. I could, but I'm tired. I've done that for people for years. I'm just not doing it anymore. And this season in my life, I am making the right choices for myself. My son is staring at me. I'm trying to hear him talk so he can take the phone, so he can do his own personal vlog. Anyway, yeah, so you can do your own video. Yeah. Okay, he's interrupting me, so I'm going to let him share anything that's on his heart pertaining to the day, the last 3 weeks, you know, all that good stuff. Okay, everyone. Here's the person that I talk about all the time. Okay, here you go. Here's the baby. Take it. Just hold it towards you. Just talk. Talk into it.
What should I talk about?
I said about the last 3 weeks and what you put me through. And how you're forgiving. Go ahead, say what's on your heart. I'm not going to tell you what to say.
Well, I've been having like a little attitude towards her and everything. And she's not like it. So last night, I said what when I left a water bottle. I said what when I left a water bottle when I was on the field, because she said no woman wants a dirty water bottle in the bathroom. So I took it out, and I was like, what? And everything. So I apologized to her today, and
well, how about just talk to me through the phone? What would you like to say to me? And you say it through the phone.
I said it to you twice.
Well, I want it on video. So when you ever have a moment, I can show it to you.
Sorry for talking the way I talked to you last night. I don't know what I put you through. Love you. Bye.
Okay. Short, sweet, to the point. This guy across from me thinks I'm videotaping him. but I'm videotaping myself. Wow, I look so different without makeup. But anyway, I wasn't gonna let that deter me from doing the video to get this off of my heart. So yeah, it's come here, babe. And even though he knows he's still on punishment, his attitude is a lot better, and I'm just grateful. Onion breath. I'm melting. I can't.
This is you do to me.
We're on video, please. Anyway. Jared, come on. Stop. Anything else you'd like to share? Mm-hmm. There's nothing else you'd like to share? Nothing?
One home run for the season.
He has one home run from the season. Ask me if I care right now. This was the apologetic video. He's talking about baseball. This is what I was even talking to his father about like the cockiness and he thinks he's a man. Let's forget about baseball right now because I actually don't care about baseball. We're talking about integrity and character. But that's what we're talking about right now. That's more important than baseball. Integrity, character, being a good Christian boy, having good morals, good values and things like that. Yeah, forget baseball. Anyway, since he's a little distracted, so I guess we'll end the video. As he's burping. Okay. Thanks for listening, everybody. Bye. Ooh.